the world of aesthetic enhancement without the use of a blade is really intriguing to me. Juvederm, Botox, laser therapy, and PRP. This is what it's all about. How to stay young without really getting cut. Okay, this is the third time, so I should be really good at this by now. The last one, which I called the naked truth, was oops, a little bit too naked. I am in an all-glass bathroom once again. It is 2 months and 2 weeks since I had the PRP and laser therapy. Last week, I went back to Denver and I saw Cindy Everett, the Botox beauty queen, and Cindy gave me Juvederm in my lips, radiance in my cheeks, and very unusual spots, which I can't tell because I think they're like trade secrets, but they were magnificent. They picked up my face. They filled everything in beautifully. I'm expecting a lot of pain, to be honest. I've had Juvederm before, and it's not comfortable, so we'll see how Cindy does. My skin structure is so much better, tighter, it's beautiful. And I see how addictive it can be. I'm lucky that my husband was there with me to say back away from the edge. So that's it for me for now, and I love it. I can't wait. I think the next stage of my restoration, rejuvenation, is going to be where to put the makeup now that my cheekbones are moved.